Hi, my name is Emma Higgins, and I'm directing today for Bobby Bazzini's video for C'est La Vie.
Look just like the sun, shine so bright.
I think more of an emotional transition that we go through in this video. I think it's dealing with like frustration or like kind of fighting the forces a little bit, that'd be, and then to more of a like let it go, laissez-faire attitude.
Just wanted to show everyone.
And it's a very important song for me. I love that song. I just felt like I found like something, like a direction and something that I wanted to, a sound that I wanted to pursue.
So this is kind of our big setup for the video. I mean, every setup's big, but this is our effects setup. So we have the lovely James Sled doing rain effects for us today.
We bring in our inch and a half hose, comes into our manifold, and out from our manifold, we control all of our rain bars separately. And they've got holes in them. We've taped up holes that we don't need, and we're going to get that dripping, leaky effect, like the ceiling's leaking or a pipe's leaking. And through that window, it's going to look like it's raining outside through the entire performance.
To me, it's more about getting sort of a moody tone that's somewhere between like the joy and the sort of glumness of the song. So we're getting these darker, grimier locations, and then we're lighting them and shooting them in this like really beautiful way. Okay. So it sort of matches the contrast of the like overall theme of the video.
This one is really important for me, as you know, it's a nice message. C'est la vie's French saying, but it's also something that anyone can understand. And it's just a song about being able to go through bad things happen, you know, which you just gotta let it go. And I think love is the important message, you know.
Let it go, and love sets you free.